When it come to AP teachers, they ain't got nobody finer. Like, yes, we got the best, and his name is Chuck Griner. Quit dozing off in class, quit playing online games. Got Andrew in, we about to tell you about the brain. Now, this is a song about the part to the brain. I'm singing it to memorize the names. Ideas may be simplistic. Matching meaning rhyme is a tough logistic.
The cerebral cortex has four main lobes with names from the nearby skull and bones.
Frontal does the thinking, occipital deals with vision. Parietal senses objects, and the temporal listens.
Hit him with a frontal lobe, that's gonna make your neck go. Hit him with a occipital lobe, that's gonna make your see more. Hit him with a temporal lobe, that's gonna make your hear more. Hit him with that parietal lobe.
Lobe, there are specialties like Broca's area, which reduces speech. One anterior handles language comprehension, and motor cortex is moving with intention. The sensory cortex handles perception.
Yo, what rhymes with perception?
Reception.
Deception.
Conception.
It's a bounce beat, it don't need to rhyme.
There's two outer parts that are very distinct. They may seem separate, but everything's linked. Cerebellum, balance coordination, brainstem, hobby respiration. The brains and the parts are very unique. Cut the corpus callosum to take a peek. Thalamus handles signal routing, and amygdala's emotions and have you shouting. Hippocampus does our memory saving. Hypothalamus makes our sex and food cravings.
We just told y'all about the brain. Me and Chris are gone, we be back again.
Takeover, it's Enola takeover.
Come on!